Open Sesame. Okay, here we go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Well, this classic. One's the best one yet.
That's classic.
After my studies, I started developing apps on my own. Got on TV to demonstrate a game we developed that was controlled using your head. And I got a phone call the next day, and the guy said, "Hi, I can't move my hands or legs. Could you make me a smartphone I could use?" And that was Giora, my co-founder in Sesame, and that's how we got started. When Giora called, it was sort of the marriage of both of my worlds. He was really presenting a chance to take everything I knew and tunnel that towards something better for the world, having a real social impact. And that pulled at the right string for me. In a couple of months, we had a working prototype, and then we started meeting more and more beta users. We met people with ALS or multiple sclerosis, cerebral palsy, and the more testers we met, we sort of tried to widen the solution to fit for the widest enough possible audience. Initially, we were selling pre-installed phones. What Google did is open up capabilities for us that we could become an app. So now our users could bring in their own device, a smartphone or a tablet, whatever the manufacturer is, and just work out of the box. You download an app and it works. And that for us was life-changing. It became so much simpler.
I have MS, multiple sclerosis, and I have the rare kind that doesn't get better, gets worse. It's like night and day. It helps me connect to people, and I can do Facebook and check out stuff on the internet. I feel like I'm more in control.
It's brought things back into Gary's world. You know, he hasn't always been in a chair. Bringing the phone back gave him ability to connect with his kids and connect with people that he hadn't been talking to for years.
I didn't realize when we started that the same transition we all went through is now happening for our audience. It's mobility. It's the fact you're not stuck in front of the same computer to access the internet or work. So you can sit in the living room with your family, you can go outside and still be connected. Another thing is the size factor. Our users are often bedridden, so to have a smartphone or a tablet that you could read while you're in bed, it's just a different thing. There's so much you can do for people with special needs. There's so much technology you can compensate for, and we really want to see more companies entering this space. Going by research, there are tens of millions of people around the world that could take benefit of our solution. For Sesame, we want to bring as many people into the smartphone revolution so they're not shut out anymore. We're applying technology in places that it hasn't been or places that have been overlooked. And for our users, it opens up a world of possibilities and connectivity.